First blood. An ally has been slain. Executed. An enemy has been slain.
I missed my flash. Or missed my charm, technically. Fuck, dude. Okay, he's gonna TP back. You know what? I'll stay. I'll ego this guy.
An ally has been slain.
Happening here? The fuck? I guess I will walk this way. Not bad for me. Huge. Gotta run top lane. Sorry, I forgot it said I'm still in queue. I am not in queue. This isn't Emerald, this is a Grandmaster Challenger. Are we playing for this? Kind of risky, actually. I don't like it. I don't want to get hit by Jace Q. Oh my god. I got hit by Jace Q. I gotta reset after this. I at least did buy my Malignance before my ulti timer ran out. So it actually reduced it from 130 second to 70. So that was a pretty big purchase. I reduced it by essentially 60 seconds by buying Malignance while it was up. Very rare cases can you do that with Ahri. Oh, I'm coming. Nice Q. I wish I could kill, but they know I'm coming, so they're prepping for it. Oh god. Can we go? Did he forget that I exist or what? Damn, Toki has 4 kills right now.
Rampage.
I have TP. I need a TP at 442. Oh, I mean, I guess that works. Ow. Misplayed. Oh my god, he's getting so many shock blasts. An ally has been slain. We lose this. bro. I got trolled by our what's it called? Our wall. Talia wall.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I guess I reset here. Smolder's already going mid. Oh. Oh shit. Huge wave. Fiora's gonna grab it. I'd have to go top to hold this, which is fine. CS count in this game is so low. And I'm out. I'm dead. There's Alistar somewhere. Damn. Poppy-ish movement. He's dead. 1 HP? Yeah, he's dead. I was about to say, that was enough minion damage. Oh my god, our tower though. That's so sad. That's so sad. Well played to live there? Absolutely. We just gotta keep matching the Fiora, because the Fiora is just gonna keep split pushing right here. You'll see it right here. Goodbye.
You have slain an enemy.
I need Smolder to go top right now. Gonna trade. And of course he's glad he queued up one more game. He got the GOAT of solo queue. Legit Korea.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Legit Korea.
I guess I'll just end up going top, right? Unless our Renekton does. Then that's a little awkward. I guess we'll go bot lane again. Yo, what's up, Chuni? How you doing, man? Having to match this guy nonstop is so annoying. I don't have TP for a bit. Or at least.
You have slain an enemy. An enemy has been slain.
It's okay. Oh shit. That's not good.
An ally has been slain.
Oh, that's a lot of damage, I will say. You ever build Horizon Focus after Malignance? You can. Personally, I don't. I think there's just better items. Right? Like, Cosmic Drive gives you HP, AP, ability haste, movement speed. That's, like, literally everything you need on Ahri. Which is, you know, the perfect combination. Go Faded Ashes. I did want to go Mask. But we're not going to be able to get it right now, so. We'll just have to opt. Constantly having like two to be able to stop your push is really annoying. I mean, I can match Fiora, it's just next wave. Still hits me. Oh, I got one shot. Holy fuck. Man, that was really bad. After him, actually. Well, he has no flash now. Reset and come back. that's not good. That's no bueno. Game, I'm just perma following. I don't think we could do it, but what? Why is he asking? What? Our smolder got hit by Ivern Q. Doesn't heal though. I mean, I guess passive, but like not that much. She flash? I actually don't know. She just ulted, I think. Man. I guess I just match the Fiora. Matching tempo correctly. I don't think they can. No, they can't.
Shut down.
Wow. Bro, tenacity 1v9. Right here. Yep, right. Guys, we just end through here. Oh my god, Mr. Tenacity 1v9. Very good. He's crazy with it.